all done. Nice little finish in this tiny little home. Definitely big enough for someone to live in.